knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man.
I'm happy. I think that's the big thing that kind of resonates through all this, right? I understand it's a different, you know, CM Punk, and some people might, you know, where's angry Phil? I got fuck all to be angry about right now, man. I'm just happy.
To be faded, to telling only lies. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. I have hours, only lonely. My love is vengeance that's never free. What it's like to feel these feelings like I do. And I blame you.
You stupid.
No one bites back his heart on their
own. I'm a snake.
None of my pain will.
But I will tell you, face man, man, how I feel about you. I don't
but
hate you. I almost pity you. And I have no respect for you and what you've done since you've gotten here.
As my
you talk a big game about workers' rights. Yeah. Well, you've shown the exact opposite. And this Sunday at Double or Nothing, I will not be defending this championship against you. I will be defending all Elite Wrestling from you.
That's never free.
Discover
you have irresponsible people who call themselves EVPs and couldn't fucking manage a target, and they spread lies and bullshit and put into a media that I got somebody fired when I have fuck all to do with him.
But what did I ever do in this world to deserve an empty-headed fucking dumb fuck like Hangman Adam Page to go out on national television fucking go into business for himself?
You talk a big game about workers' rights, yeah? Well, you've shown the exact opposite since you've gotten here.
Now, we're far beyond apologies, right? I gave him a fucking chance. It did not get handled, and you saw what I had to do, which is very regrettable, lowering myself to this fucking level.
There's somebody that's from around these parts that I would like to challenge to a rematch. Hangman Adam Page! Now on to the important things. That's not cowboy shit, that's coward shit.
No one knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man. Behind blue eyes.
I got in trouble basically because I have the balls to say things that nobody else has the balls to say.